Today I'm working on a Pfaff 262 that has been sitting for a long time and, like most of these vintage Pfaffs, has locked up and will not move the knobs for stitching width and stitching length, as well as the Zig Zag is not functional. I've removed the set of cams from the top of it, and inside I'll show you what gets hung up on these machines. In this aluminum housing right here runs a shaft that comes over to this little foot and cam assembly that moves up and down to zigzag. And what happens is these machines were sprayed with a mixture of Vaseline and gasoline in order to prevent rust during transit to the United States. When those products evaporate, they leave behind varnish, and that varnish acts like a glue and glues the machines together. So, to make this repair, you have to take out this silver foot right here, and to do that, you release the snap ring here, remove the set screw here, and then very carefully, without damaging this nylon gear, drive out the pin from the inside towards the outside of the machine. You'll then be able to get down in here and remove this assembly. And once this is out, you can get to the pin that runs through there. You'll have to remove that, physically clean it with carburetor cleaner and a rag or a paper towel, and then reassemble it. To readjust the machine, you reach through the back of the machine to access this set screw. This set screw controls the zigzag width, which you then lock down with that screw right there once you've made the adjustment. This screw right there, you stick a screwdriver in sideways from the top and sort of pry it back and forth, and that centers the zigzag motion to give you a straight stitch. So you move that back and forth until you have a perfect straight stitch with no pulses left or right. And then finally, you lock down that screw right there. If the needle is not centered when you're all done, this screw and this locking bolt adjust the correlation between this silver foot and this stop right here to center the needle in the presser foot. And then you can come over to the front of the machine and around the back side is a hole that you can stick a screwdriver in, and you can adjust overall zigzag left to right centering position. The machine will straight stitch and zigzag without the cam assembly in place, so you can continue to finesse your adjustments until it works properly, and then put the cam back in place again. Good luck!